Low Cage's mind with all these videos. Blow his mind.
Monster, Michael Twong and Jerry Palleret. Huge drive from the Ginger
Man. Monster, come on.
But Twong hangs on to it. We're in a war here. Palleret tries to finish, but Twong is hanging him up at the base. What a screaming death wall on table number one. There's an enormous drive again from Twong. Palleret tries to drive again. Still
yeah,
half of the match away.
Yeah, baby.
And this is an insane battle. Palleret driving down. Twong is hanging on to it. Unbelievable screamer. Palleret tight, tucks in. Goes for the finish again. Michael Twong adjusts the hand and wrist position. And Twong is at the base. He's hanging back up to that arm, keeping that pressure applied. We are in a war in the super heavyweight division here at UAL8. Michael Twong working and adjusting position.
Wow.
Trying to gain height.
He's coming back.
Still staying tight to it. This is a fantastic match. And Michael Twong is working his way around as Jerry Palleret and John Brzezinski will be watching intently from the back. And this match is going the distance. It's a screamer. Neither man can get any leverage advantage. Unbelievable death war.
How is he going to come back?
John Brzezinski will be licking his lips at this prospect. What an incredible matchup! Tony's transitioning over the
back!
Michael Twong with the win! Transitional press and an incredible death war! Wow! John Brzezinski must be absolutely delighted to see that go down. Two men who have just lost the ability to tie their shoelaces for a month, and the man they've got to pull next is the greatest arm wrestler of all time. And if that doesn't piss you off, what will? They're going to go back to the win now and try to recover that arm, but John Brzezinski is standing there and he looks very calm. Table number two, we need Alan Ford and Rob Benjamin Jr., please, to the table. Unfinished business.